For the first time finishing the Quran Sharif, Mubarak. Maimuna Imran, also from G5. It looks like the whole G5 is finished, mashallah. Maimuna Imran, G5, first time finishing the Quran Sharif. Muskan Jan, G5. Bismillah, bismillah. Natasha Tanweed, G5 also, Mubarak. Natasha Tanweed, Mubarak. And Zainab Hussain, G5. Alisa Hussain, Alisa, mashallah, Abiyah, Alisa Hussain, G5, mom's here, Alisa's not here, Manahil Amir, Manahil Amir, G5, mashallah, Mubarak, mashallah, Mubarak, Maria Malik, Maria Malik, G5. And then G6, we have Hadiya Gul, Mubarak. Hadiya Gul. Hadiya or Hadiya?
Hadiya.
G6, Malaika Ghori, also G6.
G6, Hadiya Gul.
This is Abiyah. No, Malaika
Ali.
Bismillah.
Malaika.
And Zainab
Bey.
Malaika Ali. MashaAllah, Mubarak. Oh. And Zainab not here? No Zainab? No Zainab. Okay, no problem. We will hold Zainab's for rest next time. MashaAllah, Mubarak. Abtamam Zarko. Congratulations. Next, we have attendance. Attendance, mashallah. I can't believe I'm seeing this. This is 100% attendance and 100% punctuality.
2 months.
For 2 whole months. 2 whole months. And this is, how many? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14 students of the boys. Let's call out the boys very quickly. Janam Yasab, if you can come forward, our executive person. Hamza Chaudhry Saab from HIFS. I can't believe there's only one person in HIFS. All of you should be 100% attendance in HIFS, as Hamza will tell you later. Okay, all together please. Hamza Chaudhry from HIFS is coming up now. Sayyid Abu Turab from B1. Arfan Shahzad Ghori from B3. Faizan Haider also from B3. They're getting medals and certificates. Faizan Haider from B3. Faizan Haider.